Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's Let's Play Sleeping Dogs! I debated whether I should make some City Skylines episodes tonight, but I didn't feel like doing that shit. So I'll do this instead. Hey, look at that fancy-ass statue. That's a bird. And it's a swanky TV. Alright, so let's take care of this triad activity. Let's see here. It's the motherfucker with the suitcase. It's always the guy with the suitcase. What the hell are you doing over there? You ain't impressing nobody. Run away. Nice. I'm getting more cop experience from doing this than I am from doing missions. Oh well. Oh shit, he just killed that dude.
I'm positive ID of suspect.
They have guns, and they're gonna run away from the police. I guess they didn't like that guy. Hey, I got an upgrade. Action hijack reduced heat. I don't think I've ever done that. Wait a minute. That's right, this is my home. I can get a drink. You got some veiny hands there, Wei Shen. Time to go do shit.
Serve it up.
Is never a whole man.
Oh, you like that one. I know it.
A man who never eats pork buns is never a whole man. Let's see it. Go to bed, new lead serial killer. Too bad. I'll go crazy if I feel like it. I love this car, it's so fast. Music is pretty good. That exit's coming up here. Hey, there's a favor back there. I really don't like how you can't drift in this game. You can't properly drift. Oh shit! Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay, there we go. Thank you.
Oh hey, it's that guy who wants me to beat up all the racers.
Wei! Wei!
What do you want?
I got cheated again. No Break Cho was losing to me, but he had a friend run me off the road. Guy was driving a big truck. He almost killed me. Will you help me? Someone needs to straighten him out.
Again? You sure you didn't just lose?
I swear.
Okay.
I learned the game, I know what I want in a minute. The time is now, it's gonna be up in a minute. You look at
it in the eye. It tells me to go that way, but oh, it does tell me to go that way. I'll take a shortcut. No, shit. No, no, no. Damn it. Damn it. I'm a man first. Tired of punching. So I'm a because my hands hurt. God is great. God just face. One hand wash the other. Both wash the face. The head so much is hard to ace. The big revolver flow is hard to trace. What? That pop. All right. Gotta make this for some lost time. Hold in the head, slash go to split chest. If they ask what happened, tell them it's the kiss of death. Hustle hard to none of them bricks nut. Stick it up. Oh yeah, they're driving the left here. Make sure it ain't a chain or chip left. If they ask what happened, tell them it's the kiss of death. Tell them kiss. This is Locksville. And even white America let y'all meet. I can appreciate rap. You a jackass like Johnny Knoxville. Pretty cool. So I can just imagine how your pops feel. Damn. And you ain't worth my shells. So you should just imagine how the ox feel. A lot of the thousandaires walking around town fronting like they got mills. For what it's worth, I'm one myself. But my strength in the hood outruns my wealth. Yeah, still might catch kiss and some hot kids. New Bentley coupe with the stock wheels. Look how I get back. Man, it's been a while. I usually only play these on the weekends because that's the only time I usually get. That pop off to nothing in the clip left. Pop off to nobody in this clip left. Hold in the head, slash split. It's on the other side. Trying to trick me. Wait a second, Donald, you trying to trick me again? Make sure it
ain't a chain or chip left. Hey boys, this is the fucker who's been trashing our cars. You're not seriously going to crash something.
That is the worst accent I've ever heard.
Get him! End the fucker!
Hey. There you go, you're done. Excuse me. Get out of here. Learn from this. I didn't even know you could throw shit. What the fuck? I gotta pick that up again. Wait, maybe I could do this. I know what I want in a minute. The time is now, it's gonna be up in a minute. You look in the eye, you can tell. Maybe I can push it in the water. Rappers getting by with these hell of a gimmicks. They act like it's all love, only love is your money. So when it's over, go. I'll do it. Well, it's certainly destroyed. What did I do again? Ah, that's what it was. Space bar. Let's go stop a serial killer. Bonobo, titled Kiara, a mix of haunting strings and.
already got that one. There we go. There's the rise. Say what you will about the game, but it's very memorable. You can remember all the places. They really have succeeded in making a city that feels alive. Oh, hey. Was rather easy. Why, thank you. We gotta take the mountain road. Oh, come on, seriously? Hey, you can't hug the wall, you're gonna get caught on it. Holy fuck! I do not think this car was designed to go down this dirt road or take a head-on collision. There's a security camera over here. Apparently. Oh, there it is. Just dropped down behind it. Let's check it out. Ah, cool. There we go. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. There we go. Huh. Don't know why I thought otherwise. Let's go pay a visit to the hospital. Let's go get a disguise. Remember, kids, if you look like a doctor, you can waltz right in. Just like anything. Yeah, that reminds me of a story from college. It's actually how I met one of my best friends. Tristan. That was the guy's name. Anyway, I was walking back to the college dormitories one night, and I see these kids standing outside that has, like, this stop sign. Just a big fuck you stop sign that you have right like now. A real that was on the streets or something like that. Anyway,
what's wrong with the drivers these days?
He was looking
what are you doing here?
Oh, hang on.
You in the habit of challenging doctors, nurse? I'm saving lives. What are you doing here?
So sorry, doctor. My apologies.
Yeah, nurses can't really, like, talk back to doctors like that. They'd lose their jobs. To quote a famous phrase from the Asian medical industry, the operation was a success. Unfortunately, the patient did not survive the procedure.
Sang is doing a lot of kidney transplants. Where are you getting your donor, Sang?
Anyway, the kid was, the guy who had a stop sign, he was way downside. He was looking kind of scared. So I asked him what was up. He's like, oh man, I want to get this inside my room, but, I don't know if I'm allowed. So I was like, dude, all you gotta do is just, like, walk in like you know what you're doing. But, he was still scared, so I did. I took it for him. Like, I literally took it out of his hands. He's like, all right, follow me. So I just waltzed past security with that thing, and yeah, that was it. The point being, if you look like you know what you're doing, and you look like you're not doing anything wrong, nobody's gonna stop you. Literally, fake it till you make it. Confidence is the most important thing over actual ability. People will trust the confident person over the able person like 9 times out of 10. Because they don't know the person's able to do it. If it's not confident, I just missed the first one. Great. It again. There we go. Whoa, things are getting kind of blurry here.
What are you doing meeting 18K Red Bull, saying, motherfucker, killing Sun On Yee guys just to get organs for an 18K ring?
That shit ain't gonna fly. It's like you never even know that a gun battle happened here.
Tang, it's Wei.
What have you found?
I've got the doctor. He's doing a lot of transplants off the books, and he's got ties to an 18K Red Bull. I planted a bug in his office. You should be able to listen in on him.
The only thing that could have gone wrong was that the patient actually needed help and they needed to take him. I'd just be glad nothing like that happened. Where the fuck's my car? Ah, there's a parking garage light over there. Huh. Pretty cool. I keep forgetting to disable the steam overlay. That makes me so mad. So mad that I'll do this. Alright, I didn't hit him, but you get the point. There's a cop job over there.
I'm on noodle break.
Stop!
in the name of me. Why me? Because I am the law. The law knows no mercy. Or apparently, tire grip. You will pull over. I will beat the shit out of you.
This car, but it's pretty nice. Also, can probably drift a lot easier. There is such a thing as too fast of a car. Didn't I try this one already?
All tactical units, please come in. We have a heavy gunfire situation.
Oh, come on.
ETA responding, over.
Die. Please die. Die and die again.
Sorry, boy. You heard me. Alive.
I'm unarmed.
Hong Kong police, you're under arrest.
Good thing you showed up. I have to admit, you PTU guys are very capable.
You guys are willing to throw your lives away for what? Holding up a shitty clothing store? Really? You're not the brightest tools in the box. Or were, I should say. What? Let's do a race. Stop hitting the flag, girl! Come on! I outspeed all of you losers. Cause I'm too fast. I am Sonic fast. This almost ain't even a competition anymore. Drift turn! Because fuck you, that's why. A 40 discount when buying all cars and clothes. Well, that would have been fucking helpful earlier. Sorry. keep feeling like I did this before.
Oh, that's why I feel like I did this before. Because I did, but I didn't keep it safe.
Oh yeah, you get on the right side.
What?
Send down a lethal force. Can we bring the mean alive?
There you go.
Stop struggling. You're under arrest.
The paperwork for this is going to be insane. I have no idea how many bullets I fired.
That's funny. I have no idea how many bullets I fired.
I really like how they space out all of the DLC through these missions. It's very nice. Oh hey, there's a security camera thing. Drug bust, that's what it was. I know what... Oh, that's not the... That's not the camera system. It's over here. Pay no attention. Five. That's a three. There we go.
Kind of clipped through the door there. Oh, hey. He's willing to sell me something.
What can you show me?
I have color. I have artistry. I have the perfect complement to a single man's living space.
Sure.
Okay, I'll take it.
I'll send my best boys to hang out for you.
Out of my way, fuckers. Well, ain't that some shit? I need this. Let's do the race. Are you scared of a moped, seriously?
It's a moped!
It is literally the least intimidating vehicle. Stop hitting the flag girl. Seriously. You dumbass. You hit the wall. I think I've heard this song before. A big ramp! Yeah!
Shit.
Ah, fuck.
I can't tell. Would this be trap or house music?
Or some other third thing? Oh, well.
Ah, shit.
No, 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 no.
Still here.
Oh,
Yeah, there's a health shrine. Stuff over here. You're kind of my way. Thank you. Lots of hell shrines around here. There's a camera over here. Seven, eight, there we go. That's what it is. Ah, there's nothing down here. Another hell shrine. I treat these cars so bad, but they work so good. Thought it was a good idea to put all these steps here. Seriously. Don't they know they should make this more car friendly? So where the hell is that thing? I don't feel like walking anywhere. Let's see. Where is everything else? Why do I keep getting my phone? Weird. Oh well. Do a sharp turn. Do another sharp turn. Out of my way. Oh, I already did that one. I need to use the surveillance system. Oh, that's why. Call Tang.
Tang, it's Wei. Stay on that wiretap. I expect Sang to be doing an emergency kidney transplant at any minute.
He already got the call. But Wei, they picked up the donor too. It's Calvin.
No, not Calvin.
Shit. I have to warn him.
They're saying he's in Central. They're already after him. But Wei, you can't let him see you. The only way you'd know he's in trouble is if you're a cop.
Out of my way. Get out of Wei's way. I gotta go save my best homie Calvin. Oh, right after Jackie Ma, of course. Woo!
Come back here, you little shit.
I got him. Pull in Dr. Sang.
You sure?
Tragic story of modern medicine, Inspector. Not every patient makes it.
Wei?
I'm leaving this guy in the parking structure off Quok Street in Central. Make sure you send someone to let Calvin out of that trunk.
Dr. Sang confessed. He's done more than 20 transplants for 18K in the past 2 years alone. The guy gives urban myths a bad name. He'll get 10 to 20 in maximum security. When you consider that all his victims were triads, I wonder how long he'll actually serve. 18K won't be happy, but I'll personally sleep a lot better knowing he's not out there. Doesn't bring back your friend, but I think it's fair to call it justice.
My fucking car is still there. That's some funny ass shit. Alright, this is a good place to stop for now. So, leave a like and comment about what you thought was the funniest part of today's episode. And as always, I'll see you next time. Bye!